Next is a lecture given by His Divine Grace, A.C. Bhaktivedanta Swami Prabhupada, recorded in 1971 in San Francisco.
So, I am very glad that you are following the footprints of the Goswamis, six Goswamis. Bande Rupa Sanatana Raghujugo Sri Jiva Gopala. Rupa Goswami, Sanatana Goswami. Bande Rupa Sanatana Raghujugo. And two Raghunath Goswami. One Raghunath Das Goswami. And one Raghunath Bhatta Goswami. Bande Rupa Sanatana Raghujugo. Four. Sri Jiva Gopala and Sri Jiva Goswami and Gopal Bhatta Goswami. They were direct disciples of Lord Chaitanya. There are thousands of disciples of Lord Chaitanya, but they are prominent, who gave very prominent service to the Lord by executing the mission of Lord Chaitanya. By the order of Lord Chaitanya, they went to Vrindavan, and the present city of Vrindavan is the contribution of the Goswamis. First of all, Sanatana Goswami went there, then Rupa Goswami. In this way, the city was excavated. It was found only 500 years ago. There was no trace where and how Krishna Leela was performed in that tract of land. But when Chaitanya Mahaprabhu went there, he first of all discovered Radha Kunda, the lake in which Srimati Radharani used to take bath and Krishna used to come. There is Sam Kunda also. The Sam Kunda, Radha Kunda, two lakes are still existing. And thousands of people, devotees, go to see that lake every day. So, the six Goswamis were there, some of them were very prominent government officers. Just like Rupa Goswami and Sanatana Goswami. There were two important ministers in the then Mahamudan government, Nawab Hussain Shah, his government. They resigned their ministerial post and joined Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu for propagating his mission of Krishna consciousness. So, Rupa Sanatana, they are very responsible government officers. And Raghujugo, two Raghunath, one Raghunath Bhatta and one Raghunath Das. Raghunath Das was the only son of his father and uncle, very big landholder of Bengal. Their father's income was 1,200,000 rupees in those days. Now we can increase at least 50 times and then calculate what was the income of Raghunath Das Goswami. But he left everything to join Chaitanya Mahaprabhu's movement. Gopal Bhatta Goswami also came from a very learned Brahmin family. Similarly, Jiva Goswami was the greatest scholar till now. Nobody can compete with Jiva Goswami's scholarship in Sanskrit and philosophy. That is the verdict of all learned scholars. The world's best philosopher and Sanskrit scholar was Sri Jiva Goswami. He happened to be the nephews of Rupa Goswami. When Jiva Goswami, his father and uncles, left home as only 10 years old boy, he thought, if my father and uncles have left, why shall I not leave home? So at the age of 10 years, he left home and went to Benares, the seat of Sanskrit scholars. He learned their Sanskrit very nicely, became a very great scholar, and then joined their uncles in Vrindavan. Of course, at that time, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu had passed. So Jiva Goswami is also very learned scholar. His books are still adored by all spiritual sections. Sandharvas, six Sandharvas, philosophical thesis. And then, Bandhi Rupa Sanatana Raghuji Gau Sri Jiva Gopal, Gopal Bhatta Goswami. He was also a learned scholar. So all rich men, rich politicians, scholars, great Brahmins, they joined Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. It is so nice movement. It attracted thousands of people. Just it is attracting you, American boys and girls. So in those days, scholarly section, learned section, rich section were attracted by Chaitanya Mahaprabhu's movement. And what was their business? This business, as you are doing. Krishnat kirtana na gana natana paru. Their engagement was Krishna utkirtanam. Krishna kirtanam. Singing about Krishna. Just like you are doing, Hare Krishna. Krishna utkirtanam. Very loudly chanting, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna. Krishna kirtana gana. And sometimes prayer, songs. Natana, natana means dancing. So these were their engagement. Krishna kirtana gana natana paro. Timamitamanidhi. And as soon as they chanted, immediately they were immersed in the ocean of bliss. Prema, ecstasy of love of God, Krishna. Krishna kirtana gana natana paro prema mritamani dhi dhira dhira jana priyo. They were very much affectionate or dear to all classes of people. There are two classes of men. Dhira, adhira. Dhira means sober. Anadhira means just the opposite, divorces. So they were dear to both classes of men. This is Krishna, Kirtan is so nice. It is dear to all classes of men. Dhira, dhira, jana, priyo, priyakaro. Nirmasarau pujito, because they are not envious. This Krishna consciousness movement is not meant for a particular class of men. It is meant for everyone. So, and what was their other qualification? Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, dhira dhira priya. Janapriya upriya karo nirmasaro bhuj Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. They are very dear servitor of Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu for delivering the fallen souls of this world, and we have to offer our respectful obeisances to the six Goswamis, Bandi Rupa Sanatana Raghuji Gau Sri Jiva Gopala. Then their next qualification, next engagement was नाना शास्त्र विचार नहीं करनी बनो शास्त्र ऑल काइंड ऑफ वैदिक लिटरेचर शास्त्र मीन्स हिज गवर्न्स द वैदिक लिटरेचर गवर्न्स देर इज ए वर्बल रूट विच इज कॉल्ड शस शस मीन्स टू रूल रूलिंग देर आर थ्री काइंड्स ऑफ रूलिंग वन रूलिंग इज शास्त्र लॉ कोर्ट्स जस्ट लाइक एवरी सिविलाइज्ड कंट्री इज रूल्ड बाय द लॉज ऑफ द स्टेट एंड द स्टैट्यू बुक विच कंटेन्स ऑल द रूल्स दैट इज कॉल्ड लॉ बुक्स दैट इज ऑल्सो शास्त्र दैट इज शास्त्र एंड देन Another shasdhatu is shastra. Shastra means weapons. That like guns, swords, shastra and shastra. So there are two sections of people. Those who are civilized, they are ruled by the shastra, by the law codes. And those who are law breakers, they are ruled by the shastra, weapons. Both things are required, shastra and shastra. And shasan, shasan means government. The government has two departments, criminal and civil. Civil department is controlled by the shastra, law codes. And the criminal department is governed by the shastra. Weapons. So this is the rule from time immemorial. Both things are required. Sometimes violence required, police force required. But the unruly persons, they will not care for the shastra. Don't care for shastra. But you care for the shastra. So two things are there. Similarly, Krishna says that I am this and that. He says, Rasoham Apsukauntiya. Those who are sober, those who want to understand Krishna, they can understand Krishna in every step of life. Just like Rasoham Apsukauntiya. I am the taste of the water. Water you have to drink, just like I drank just a minute before, and quench my thirst. But that's quenching active principle is Krishna. So we can realize Krishna every time we drink water. This is Krishna consciousness. So Prabhas means so Surya. Krishna is the sun sign, Krishna is the moon sign, Krishna is the fragrance of the flower. As soon as you take a flower and smell it, the fragrance is Krishna. In this way, every step, we can understand Krishna. Even in sex life, we can understand Krishna. That is also stated in the Bhagavad Gita. Dharma viriddha kamasmi. Sex life, which is not against the religious codes. What is that? Sex life for begetting children is allowed. That is not against religious codes. And that is Krishna. Krishna says, dharma viruddha kamusma. Kam, lust. The sex life is the business of lust. Krishna says, yes. Lust is also good, provided it is not against the religious codes. So nothing is bad, everything is good, if it is for developing our Krishna consciousness. Nothing is bad, because everything is creation of Krishna. How it can be bad? It cannot be bad, it is good. Provided we follow the rules and regulations. everything is good. Therefore we require to consult various shastras. Nana shastra vichara naika nipuna. Vichara means to study them with careful attention. So this gosha means we're studying many kinds of Vedic literatures. There are hundreds and thousands of Vedic literature. Primarily four Vedas, Sham, Juju, Atharva, Rig, Atharva. Then from the Vedas, there are supplementary Vedas, which are called Puranas, 18 Puranas. Srimad Bhagavatam is one of the Puranas, Mahapurana. Then there are Mahabharat, the great history of India. Bharat means India. And Maha means greater, greater India. The greater India was the whole planet. The whole planet was Bharatvarsha. Now it is crippled. It has become a small tract of land. But originally, everywhere, this portion of the world, America, it was also Bharatvarsha. Saptadvipa, 7 islands. Actually the whole planet is full of water. Pacific Ocean, Atlantic Ocean, Indian Ocean, full of water. And these are islands only. Asia, Europe, America. There are 7 islands. Saptadvipa. The planet is Saptadvipa. 7 full, comprising of 7 islands. That is Bharatvarsha. So, nana shastra vichara naika nipuno. So we have to study the Vedic literature very carefully, following the footsteps of Goswamis. Not only chanting, this is also required. Krishna kirtana gana. But this is may. If you simply go on chanting without reading books, that is also good. Especially in this age, because nobody has got power to study books. Education is very less. So, still, one who is able, they should consider all these. We have given in English translation so many important books. You study and chant this Hare Krishna mantra like this, and that is the following the footsteps of Goswami. Acharya upasana. We have to worship the acharyas. That is recommended in the Bhagavad Gita for making progress in spiritual life. Acharya upasana. So this is acharya upasana, by reading their books. Nana shastra vichara naika nipuno sadharma sansthapako. Why studying so many books? For the sake of establishing real religious life. Sadharma. There are two kinds of dharmas. Religious, religions. Pravitti marga and nivitti marga. Pravitti marga means materialism. And nivitti marga means spiritualism. Pravitti means because we had intention to enjoy this material world, therefore we have been given this material body by the energy of Krishna, prakite kriyamanani, for associating with this material world. We are spirit soul. We have been given this chance to associate with the material world, this material. That is called. So there are still rules and regulations. You associate, you enjoy this material world under this instruction, then you will not be fallen, you will not be implicated. That's shastra. Shastra gives you course. Just like when I immigrated in this land, they gave me one paper, welcome, and some immigration rules. That is shastra. Similarly, the Vedas means the rules and regulations which following will very happily live in this material world. Material world is not required by me, are you? We are spirit soul, we have no business in the material world. Just like we are living entities of the land, we have no business with the water. But if anyone wants to cross over the sea, he must have a well-built ship to cross over. Similarly, we spirit souls, we have no business in this material world. But because we wanted to enjoy it, leaving the association of Krishna, we have been given this ship, this body, to ply over the material ocean. So if you know how to ply the ship over the ocean, there is no, fear of being drowned. If you have got a good captain of the ship and the ship is well built, then you will have no danger. So the captain is the spiritual master. And this body is a very good ship. These are the examples given. We have to cross over this material ocean. So we must have a captain and good ship and favorable air. If the air is favorable, suppose you are going to the western side and if the wind is blowing towards western side, then it will automatically push your boat or ship, it will be favorable. If you go against the wind, it is difficult. So, you have got a very good ship, this human form of body. And the captain is the spiritual master. And the favorable wind blowing the instruction of the shastras. So, taking this opportunity, if you cross over this material ocean, then there is no difficulty. So we should take opportunity of this body, of the instruction of Krishna, Bhagavad Gita, and the spiritual master. Then very easily we cross over. Nana shastra vicharanaika nipuno sadharma sansthapako lokanam hitakarino. The Goswamis were very much fond of doing welfare activities for the general people, just like this movement. This movement is the greatest welfare activities in this world. Lokanam hitakarino. It is beneficial for all kinds of human beings. Nana shastra vicharanaika nipuno sadharma sansthapako lokanam hitakarino tribhuvane manno. So, if we execute this Krishna consciousness movement following the footsteps of the Goswamis, then tribhuvane manno, you will be honored in the three worlds, wherever you go. Just like I am Indian, but you are honoring me. Why? Have I bribed you with my Indian money, currency? I came with 40 rupees only. I have no money. Why? Because you are having some message of Krishna consciousness. That is the stage of being honored. So similarly, just like this time when I went to India, all my American students, 40 students are still there. They are being honored very nicely everywhere, in every city, Calcutta, Bombay, Benares, Amritsar. Why? Many American tourists go there. They are not honored. But why these boys are honored? Only for this Krishna Kirtana Gana Nartana. they are chanting Hare Krishna mantra. So not only, this is the process. Any country you go, if you are strictly adherent to the rules and regulations of chanting 16 nouns, that is your spiritual strength, and following the privative rules, then you will be honored everywhere. Any part of the world you go, you will be honored. It is not very difficult to chant 16 rounds and following the regulatory principles. But if you follow strictly, rigidly, you will get spiritual strength and you will be honored all over the world. Just take this secret. They will not ask you to know how far you are educated, whether you have passed your M.A. examination or Ph.D., no. They will be charmed by this Krishna, Kirtana, Gana, Nartana. So the Goswami showed us the way. Then next, Sri Gauranga Gunanu Vannana Vidhau. They were very expert in describing the transcendent qualities of Lord Sri Chaitanya, Gaurasundara. Sri Gauranga Gunanu Vannana Vidhau. So in this way, they pass their life in Krishna consciousness. And if we follow the footsteps of such Mahajan, Mahajana Jina Gatasya Pantha, our business is, we haven't got to make research work. Everything is there, given by the Goswamis and Acharyas. We have simply to follow, that's all. What is Krishna? What is God? You haven't got to make research. Krishna is personally saying about himself, Bhagavad Gita. I am like this. Rasoham avsukam. Matta sarvang pravartati. So these are things there. You have simply to accept it, to know it and follow it. Then your life is successful. We are not so foolish that we are going to make research work. Why? When there are so many things present already, what is the use of research work? First of all, assimilate what is already there. And what research you can make? Your senses are faulty, imperfect. What research you can work? So that is not possible. That is hamba. You simply try to understand without any malinterpretation Bhagavad Gita as it is. And you understand what is Krishna, what is God. And you follow the acharyas, then your life is successful. Thank you very much. Hare Krishna.